to you and thank you.
Your Eminence, what means are available for the church institution to defend the Christian presence in the Holy Land?
I don't know if we should use the terminology defend the Christian presence, because it seems that we have to defend from something or something.